Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I hope everything's okay in your life. In this video, I will share what I know about Dehkia Ash Forest Level 2. Overall, I must say that it feels a bit weaker to me when compared to Olin's Valley Level 2. Perhaps it could receive a buff in the future. However, instead of buffing the support in different ways, a single adjustment to the support could make it a good option for hardcore players. An update that allows for about 20k Aggress Fever consumption per hour would be sufficient to balance this support. Just make this support Aggress efficient like Crescent Shrine. Of course, the possibility of PA developers making different and even somewhat absurd and nonsense changes instead of listening to us experienced players is much higher. So, we will see. The minimum AP cap value is 1100. With values below this, I mean 1100 AP, your damage will be almost zero. The maximum AP cap is set at 1300 AP with a 70% value. Overall, the support averages about 2 to 5 Dehkia fragment per hour, along with 1 double necklace and 1 crystal. The amount of the trash loot could possibly be increased, but right now it seems to cap at around 17k. At least that's what I'm thinking. All the classes that are good in Dehkia Ash Forest Level 1 are also quite effective in Level 2. By the way, Succession Woosa is a great choice. Once I start grinding in this board, I will guide you through the stages. It will be difficult to explain without showing. It has few mechanics that operates in a roughly 15 minute cycle. I hope you guys like my contents. Do not forget, BDO is just a game. Have a nice game.
Thank you.